Tokido, congratulations. How do you do?
I know from my face, I'm so happy now.
It wasn't that long ago, Evo 2013, that you got second place in Street Fighter 4 here at Evo. You know, now that what were the steps that you took to go from, you know, second place to recover? Tell us about your training.
At that time, I just go to training mode.
This is so bad. Why y'all doing this?
Right, my training is my. But it doesn't work. I have to know opponent what's thinking. Okay. I have to control opponent.
Yeah. Yes.
This is a fighting game. Interesting scene. So I practice a lot. Control opponent.
So. You know, Punk basically ran through everybody, and Punk controlled everyone. How are you able to control
Punk? I've never been training people in the head of me.
Because I have a friend.
Hi, buddy.
It's very long time ago we meet together and practice a lot. His main character is Kalin. It's same as
Smog.
Secret training partner.
It's my secret. I have a model.
He's not here.
Little model son. Well, congratulations. You know, you came all the way from Japan. Is there anybody at home, or is there anybody that you want to give a shout out to? Congratulations on all your hard work. It was an amazing performance.
Yeah.
Everybody give it up for Tokido!
Oh yeah, they should. Or is it still the ESPN?
When Sonic 4 come out?
Huh?
When Sonic, I mean, it's over.
I mean, we already got our...